Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having muscles. So yeah, we are having the two kind of muscle. I have the little black muscle and I do have the green lip muscle. So let me show you what's the, of course this is a little muscle difference of the black and the green. Look at the meat. So now you know what's the, I mean, look at that. That's not even comparable, is it? So the green lip muscle got a very huge meat versus the black one. So yeah, and I do have the sauce in the middle. And let's get started. I don't know, every time I do mukbang, I feel so hot for some reason. Okay, let's try this little one first. Because we have the green all the time. Put lots of onion in here. I just want to show you guys the size difference of the black and the green. That green, it's just like eating meat, steak, the all you eat is just meat, really. I'm just thinking the difference, the taste. The texture is different, probably because the size of the meat, but this seems to be soft. Like I said, also it's tiny. Gotta have more of the green lip muscle. If you want to eat muscle and just want to get full fast and don't have to do a lot of work, green lip muscle is. What you need to get. Feels so bad when people can't get green lip muscle in the area. It's truly the best. So good. Look at that.
It's a lot of onion. Wow. Green lip mussel is more pricey than the black one. The black one for 2 pound, it cost you $5. But for the green lip mussel, for 2 pound, it will cost you $11. But the difference is, this is half shell already, so you're not paying the other shell. This is two shell. So it's less weight. The little one doesn't really fill you up, but when you take a bite of the big one and a big rice, oh yeah, you get there. Oops, it fell down. So good. So good. I don't know what that was. Gotta get some big one. Well, I just leave it in there. Slipping me. This is good. Okay, I got an idea. And there. All right, let me show you. Almost did not survive. This smells delicious. My rice did not survive. That was very good. I definitely like the green lip mussel. Obviously, as what you can see always in my video, I always have green lip mussel. Now you know why. I mean, that will fill you up. And you don't have to eat a lot to get full. And thank you all very much for always supporting me, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.